haven't noticed, we've had a little change in our program order today because we want to accommodate our next performer who wants to hear our keynote speaker. So once she performs, I encourage you to remain in your seats because what you're going to hear is going to be spellbinding. Since you enjoyed Ms. Watson so much, we're going to add this icing onto your cake. Our next performer needs no introduction. She doesn't even need a last name. You know her simply as Aretha. She is a gifted songstress and pianist whose musical career has spanned 40 years. Her music is known nationwide and worldwide. What you may not know about her is that she's a drum major for justice in her own right, who's firmly entrenched in the history of the fight for equality and civil rights and nonviolent social change, having grown up the daughter of the Reverend C.L. Franklin of Detroit's New Bethel Baptist Church, who was a visionary who went against the grain of the opinion of the majority of local leaders in the community, and he orchestrated the 1963 March in Detroit. That was the largest civil rights demonstration in U.S. history until the March on Washington. It was at that march that Dr. King gave his first rendition of the I Have a Dream speech. Ms. Franklin grew up seeing her father discuss race relations at her home with Dr. King. She took the lessons that she learned to heart. She lended her support to the civil rights movement by performing publicly in support of Dr. King. The message was in her music, and her song, Respect, became an anthem of the civil rights movement. She's grounded, and I mean grounded, in the community, and very supportive of the people's causes, such as the work of the Dr. Martin Luther King Task Force. And we are proud to have her today, donating her time to appear, to stand up for justice in support of the continuing legacy of Dr. King. So without further ado, I present to you Her Royal Highness, the Queen of Soul, Ms. Aretha Franklin.
Good morning, everyone. It is a pleasure and an honor to be here with you this morning at the very kind invitation Judge Sheila Johnson. Attorney Gray. Residents and other notable people in the audience. I'm going to just sing a couple of verses. Something very old and traditional that we worship by, and one of the most loved traditional songs. From the CD, Lord, how I'm leaving.